It's a secure seat with a good kick on the end of it. Remember, they're playing into the wind in the second half to count as Monaco step backs. And that is going to help Rafferty. Good run from him. Boiler was a dummy halfway loop ball, settle it down too. This is good stuff from County's Monaco right here.
Give him room nine.
Nothing fancy, nothing flash, but it's effective. Here's Vanisi. Great run from Vanisi. Oh, yes. Check that offload out. Brown has it. We talked about Tata Lanoa, Vanisi in this game, and that was exceptional again from him, Joyce. Back on the inside is Stowers.
And Saudi's been involved those two tackles to the fullback. He's come through.
Joyce, great set there from County's Monaco. And Canterbury will start this pretty much on their own goal line. Vinny Paul. Play the ball.
Howard Brown has come through. I'll tell you what, that tackle from Erwin Saudi was just brilliant. Covered fence.
Tackle two.
That's what Canterbury need. They need their experienced players. Go right back to the start of the game. They need their experienced players to
tackle three.
Take some real leadership responsibility in this game. Yes, one of them, Alex Todd. He's had a solid game wearing eight today.
Tackle four.
Race. Placid. Inside the 40. Not going to get the angle on it for a 40-20. In fact, that's going to roll too long. And they're going to come back to the 20. That's unfortunate from Placid.